completely barren, and there are cobwebs in my drag uterus. When I uncross my legs, bats fly out. But I do have one drag daughter. Her name is Miles De Niro. And I don't know if you guys know who Miles De Niro is, but she's a legendary queen on the Nashville stage. One drag abortion, and this was my only abortion. I'm not one of those girls that uses abortion as a plan B. So next to the stage is my drag abortion, the beautiful, the voluptuous, the insanely talented, are we going to give it that way, Jerry? Sure. Miss Lady Potatoes! She's so high in carbs, you know? She's so...
Starchy!
You know, for being so high in starch, her number wasn't that stiff, you know? Next up, we have...